Welcome back, children. Now we are going to study about square numbers. A square number is a number multiplied by itself. What is a square number? A square number is a number multiplied by itself. Now, can you see here, for example, so 2 is a number. Again, I am taking the same number, means 2 into 2, how much I will get? 4. When 2 is multiplied with the same number, then I will get a number 4. So in the same way, the next number, if I am taking 3 and multiply with 3, I will get 9. So you can see the 9 dots over in a square box, isn't it? So in the same way, if I am going to the further next, it is 4 into 4, that is 16. 5 into 5, it is 25. So this is the pattern of a square numbers. Now let us see that. Suppose if I am taking a number 1, right? Think I am taking a number 1. I am multiplying with the same number. I am multiplying with the same number, that is 1. So what I will get? 1 into 1 means 1 into 1 is 1. Right? So I got the value 1. I will get only 1. So in the same way, if I am taking next the number 2. So 2 multiplied with the same number, the number itself, you can see in definition, multiplied by itself. So what I will get? 2 into 2 is 2, 4, right? What I will get? 2 into 2 is 4. So 4 is nothing but I can write 2 into 2 as 2 square. If we can call as 2 to the power of 2, right? If I am taking for a number 3, 3 into 3 or 3 multiplied with the 3, what I will get? 9. So that is 3 square, right? And 4 into 4, so how much I will get here? 16, isn't it? How much I am getting? 16, that is 4 square. So how the pattern will be? That is 1 square is 1. Next 2 square, 4. 3 square, 9. 3 square, 9. Then next 4 square, 16. 5 square is how much? 25. 6 square, 36. 7 square, that is 7 into 7. 7 sevens are how much? 49. So on, continuous. So the square number is a number. If you are taking any number and the number itself, the same number, if you are multiplying, then you will get a square number. Yes? So this is about a square number. Thank you.